doing so the same. You see they keep up from my coffee. K-Chaos, a small Japanese chaos with reduced dimensions and engine capacity. This chaos started as an idea from the Japanese government to rebuild the country after World War II, since they wanted chaos but they only had many motorcycle engines. At the beginning, there was the 360cc era, from 1949 until 1975, with 360cc motorbike engine with 2 or 4 strokes. The most popular 360cc cars were Subaru 360, Mazda Carol R360, Honda Z-Act, and various little spider cars also made by Honda, such as Honda Sport 360. From 1976 until 1990, the displacement was brought up to 550cc. They also reduced emissions, and some key car models, especially little trucks and vans, have been exported to the USA and other nations with a nice sales success. Since 1991 until today, there has been the 660cc era. The latest engine displacement increased. The engine got the last increase to 660cc with power limit to 64 horsepower and speed limit to 87 miles per hour. For the first time in the 660cc era, sports key cars have been available, such as the Autosama Edge 1, Honda Beat, and Suzuki Cappuccino. Other interesting cars from these latest generations are the Mitsubishi Pajero Mini, Daihatsu Midget 2, and Smart K, a special edition of the Smart modified to fit the key car standard, but very few have been sold. Recently, after 2014, with reduced incentives, only Suzuki and Daihatsu create original key cars. Other manufacturers, such as Toyota, Mazda, Nissan, Mitsubishi, sell rebadged version or they share the project with the original manufacturer. Some of these new cars are Honda SC60, Daihatsu Mira Tokot, Nissan Daze, Subaru Chiffon, Subaru Clio, Toyota Pizzis Joy, Toyota Pizzis Mega, Suzuki Alto RS. See you later, guys.